a class action lawsuit over rampant sexual assault at a recently closed East Bay federal women's prison will go to trial in June of 2025. The lawsuit was filed by a group of formerly incarcerated women against the Federal Bureau of Prisons. Eight former correctional officers have been convicted and charged of abusing female inmates.